disappointing news on Lachie Murphy. He's a really important part of our team. Had been enjoying a really good season, so yeah, it was disappointing to find out that syndesmosis injury was going to require surgery. He's having surgery on that ankle today, and we expect he'll be unavailable for the next 8 to 10 weeks. Tom Lynch had successful surgery on his toe last week. He's back in the club now and he'll commence his rehabilitation this week. We'd expect he'll be available in the next 8 to 10 weeks. Yeah, Ned McHenry was concussed on the weekend. He's now subject to the AFL's concussion protocols. Back in the club today, which was pleasing, and we'll just step through each of the phases before we determine his availability. Luke Pedler's been managing ongoing groin soreness. He was tested last week in the hope that he may have been able to play in that Sandful showdown. He wasn't able to get up, and we'll just continue to monitor Luke and his progress and see whether he'll be available in the next 1 to 2 weeks.